filming you. Ooh, I got a great picture of you now.
Look at him.
Yeah. Just gotta go on close up for this, huh?
Look
hey.
How close he's getting to you.
Yeah. There he goes. That's
Yunco.
You're
Yunco. So timid.
See,
you're
I always get
so
my...
timid, huh?
It's nice he stays right there without going in the street.
Yeah, it's so scary sometimes. These people go awful fast. You know?
Yeah, they do go faster than the limit. I like, there's do you know the Collies up here? One of them named Buddy over... Buddy's the most friendly collie. I sat down like this and he wanted to get on my lap like the second he met me the first time.
Really?
He was super friendly, yeah.
Aww. Buddy. That's nice for a stranger, yeah.
He ran all around me in circles and was really playful.
Yeah.
That was a standard, a tricolor collie, not a Sheltie, though.
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen them up there. Not often, maybe just a couple times. They were walking the one time and... Yeah, they are definitely standard. They're beautiful, though.
They have two of them. I forget the other one's name.
Yeah, I don't know their names.
Buddy is one of the friendly one. I want to meet him again. I met him last fall, and he was so nice.
That was my other Sheltie's name. Oh. I used to have one named Buddy.
Did you?
Yeah.
And now you got Yunco.
Now I got Yunco.
Woo. Get on, I see. Because people, since he's a larger size, they must think... He's a collie all the time.
Yeah, some people will say, is that a little collie? Well, kind of. No, he's just a big Sheltie.
They do the same work, and they're probably from the same lines.
Yeah, I would think.
He's
You're
good
getting your picture taken, huh?
He's in the sun. I get all these...
Boy.
All these angles. There he comes. Woo! I can see right in your eyes.
Yeah, look up your nose now.
He will.
Get a nice picture of your nose. Well, we
and his
get
tail.
Going.
Oh, yeah, well, good
Come
to meet
on.
You guys
it was
again.
Nice seeing you again. We'll be seeing you more.
All right. Bye, Yunco. This road, it's nice and steep right here. And seeing all the hills, houses, and crafting from here. Yeah. And here's looking up toward crafting. This is Warriors Road. And I want to go up here. I want to see if Casey's out. Going up toward Casey's and Shadyhill Road on the alleyway here. It's all up in heating and cooling. I want to see Casey. What is this street called? I don't know what this alley's called. Snowman guy there. See, this is Vinemont Street. And now we're on Shadyhill. This is Shadyhill. You can see how far high up we are here. Lost dog, Charlie Shih Tzu, black and white. Last seen by mom. Up on the top of Shadyhill. Looking around up to what street? Highman Street. Highman Street. Highman Street. Right in this area where the time I was on a walkie-talkie by my house, I had this high power walkie-talkie from Kmart. And I came back and I was with kids. Kids came and saw me, or I mean I saw kids because they wanted to see a trucker. They thought I was a trucker. Little baby gazebo. There's looking up Jerome Street. This is a half mile test point for my radio station that I've always used. And then here's looking toward my house. And down toward Casey's place. She's a basset hound beagle mix. I want to see her. They have a new salt box here. Here's Jerome Street and the houses. And a place I'd like to have an antenna because it overlooks Pittsburgh and it's really high. So here's going down Elmdale Road. Right here. And this is looking toward where Keno used to live. Black and white. Shaggy little dog. right back in the back of this place here. Kino. He was a wonderful dog to me and one of my buddies out on the road. Lived in the back here somewhere. Probably back here, actually. Back in the woods. Kino's place back here. Long time ago dog. When I had just graduated from school, I think I met him. So here's all the new houses. New houses. And in this stretch right here, this used to be where they had a little bingo hall that the local town had in this patch of territory here. And my mom went to bingo there maybe a few times. I went with her once, saw her there or something, was inside of it. And they knocked the place down after a while, and it was just a slab of concrete. And then 5 years ago, built these houses. And it was knocked down in the 80s. The old house that was here. Let's look over towards, that hillside in Pittsburgh. Through across the Old Brook Circle area. And up onto Chicken Hill. Now Casey's house coming up. Casey's place. And this is Kearns Avenue. What we got here. Let's look down Kearns and see what's happening. Woo. Down Elmdale, up Kearns. Well, there's Casey. Hey, Casey, let me see if I can focus in on you a little bit here. That's as close as I can get. Hello, Casey. See if we can see you here. Let me get a little closer. Hey, Casey. Hey, if I can see you there. There's Casey, the beagle basset. And here's where these guys. This is where Missy the sheepy used to live. And now it's a mound of dirt. They took the fence out. In case. Now it's a new house. Right here where Missy the sheepdog's yard used to be. The owner of that house right there in the back sold this. Had the property sold it. They put a new house in. So way down onto Arnold Acres. Across the hillside. Much of it as we can see from here. It's Arnold Acres and up Warriors. Little bunny. There's Commander Bunny. In his little garden, huh? That's the Commander. I don't know what that is. There's the little house that me and Mom went right outside for a garage sale one time.